Stop making boring rice. This rice uses preserved lemon to add brightness and flavor. It comes together in just a few minutes and is a perfect side dish. Preserved lemons have a nice, salty, slightly fermented, and obviously lemony flavor. Slice them up and saute them in butter with onion and garlic. Wash some rice and add to the pan with broth. Cook and cover on low for about 15 minutes.